Alright, hey guys, and welcome to a DayZ episode. Sorry if my voice is so quiet right now, but I'm trying to listen to gunshots because I've been hearing, like, a DMR shot. It's coming from over here. And I've just been wanting to wonder where he is. I'm trying to be a hero. And I doubt that he's me. And he's maybe a bandit. So, what I'm gonna try and do is get a closer look. I don't know his name yet because I haven't seen him. But I've been hearing like really loud gunshots coming from this direction. The funny thing is, my previous character had all the best stuff. And I went AFK for a bit and died. But I think it was from a person though, because I was prone in a corner inside of a building. So yeah. I was on my way to Cherno, too. I said screw Baltoa in my mind, because what am I going to find there that I'm going to deem useful? I mean, I've already got some decent weapons. I want to get to... A rabbit. There it is again. Did you hear that? There it is. It's getting closer. Oh man, this is so intense. I've never killed someone before in DayZ. I wonder what he's shooting at. But the real question is, where is he? If I get killed during this, it's gonna be so humiliating. Oh well. People die. This character build isn't really that good. Oh, for a second I thought that was a dead player, then I'll really start to worry. Where is that coming from? I think it was a DMR. There it is! It's really close! I'm getting in the prone. It's like really close now. It's probably just up this hill. This is so intense. There it is again. I'm shaking at my heart's beating. Oh my goodness. Is it over here? Can it be? Is he over here? I hope that he's a bandit. I just need him to shoot again. Might as well drink one of my water bottles. Shaking right now. Because I was just in that fire station not too long ago. And that worries me. That might have been picking people off. See here? I don't know. Where is he? Oh, okay. Doing bearables now. That's a cow. Rabbit. I hear gunfire from over there too. What are these noises? This is really intense. Okay. If I get killed during this recording session to whoever killed me, F you. That's all I've got to say. Where is he? Okay, I'm gonna type a message. I'm like really frightened right now. Where'd he go? Okay, I've lost his position. Oh shoot. I am sort of terrified now. Because he's probably going to get up to a position where he can snipe me. Or either that, or he probably ran. Questions of life. I'm standing out. He's probably frightened too. Shoot. I wanted to trade with him. Oh, I forgot to mention I had Mountain Dew. Oh yeah, look. I found this in the hotel. That is a fact. The question is, where is he? I just don't want to leave him. That's a lot. Whiskey seems a little fishy. I mean, he just disappeared. He's still in here. Oh shoot. He's on here. Getting louder. Ah, the sun is bright. Frightens me very much. Oh my gosh. I am so frightened right now. Where is he shooting at? Oh my gosh. Those dead bodies don't bode well. He's right there. Well, that teaches me a thing or two. Goodbye.